This is Grip Juggernauts. Okay. It seems I have now been given a challenge. I mentioned about eating the hottest pepper in the world. And my little sister, her comment on YouTube, she wants to see, I want to see how brave and macho you think you is. And she also says, how about you take a taste and then talk on the phone while chewing it up like you did with the lemon. That might be interesting, huh? Okay, well, it sat here waiting for me to decide whether I was going to try it or not. And it's kind of drying out, so I guess if I'm going to, the stem dried out. I guess if I'm going to do this, I'm going to have to do it. I'm shaking because I'm nervous of trying this thing.
You're nuts.
I'm nuts. Betty says I'm nuts. I watched other videos of other guys that have eaten this pepper, and yeah.
You're not gonna do that.
I gotta. I've been given a challenge.
Because Irene dared you?
Well, you saw what the other guys did and how bad it bothered them.
Oh my God. So you want me to get some milk and bread?
I got some coffee right there, nice cold coffee.
Coffee doesn't cure.
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned.
Oh my God.
I need to go to confession ahead of time. Well, if I sit here holding it long enough, maybe it'll cool off before I eat it.
Oh, jeez.
All right. Oh. Well, I finished the cigarette, so the cigarette's done. Over the teeth and over the tongue.
Watch out, God, my husband.
Watch out, God, my husband's dumb? What?
It's hot.
Yeah, well, I'm going to break the stem off first.
Oh my God.
Okay. The commercial on TV, there's a Reese's commercial that said, you eat it. Okay.
Good God.
There goes. I had to take my false tooth out because I don't want it to melt. So.
You're a nut. You are turning so red. You want some bread? Bread? Shake your head. No? All you gotta do is shake your hand. I don't want you to talk. In through your nose, out through your mouth.
That don't help.
Bread.
Happy burning.
Now's the time for jokes, that's great. Soak your tongue in it or something.
Oh, hell, that ain't nothing.
What?
Oh. That's supposed to be the hottest pepper in the world. Those guys exaggerated. It ain't that hot.
I am not eating this pepper.
And they only took a couple of chews and then swallowed. I wanted to chew it up and get it all. Okay.
You're insane.
Okay. You happy? I did it. I'm gonna feel that one when it comes back out.
Thanks, Irene.
Wanna go have sex?
No. No.
And talk to you later.